passing through where the storm hit. These are tree services cleaning up and getting the hydro back on. There's a lot of blown off roofs up here. We just passed by a neighborhood. There was tarps on almost every roof. Pretty bad. So we're driving along the Rideau River, which is the Rideau Canal. We're halfway between Ottawa and Kingston, and we're just about ready to turn back. There's a really neat bridge there. I'll let it play so you can see it. Back to our hotel now. We're letting GPS take us over. We're gonna cross over the Rideau Canal again. We're right at the airport. Airport, not the international one. But so we're on a boulevard following the Rideau River, the Rideau Canal. Connecting the major highway any moment, which will take us back to Gatineau, aka our hotel. We're in a place called Canoe Bay. One of the main drags coming along the side of the Rideau Canal. Starting to see Ottawa in the distance.
In 450 meters, take ramp on right to Bronson North.
Bronson, yeah.
Take ramp on right to Bronson North. Continue 2.5 kilometers.
Paving.
Squeeze. Squeezing in.
Traffic alert. Entrance closed ahead.
Into 150 meters. Turn right on Imperial Avenue. Turn right on Imperial Avenue. Continue 700 meters, then keep left on Kent Street.
Getting on the highway.
Left on Kent Street. Drive 1.7 kilometers, then turn left on Wellington Street.
Oh yeah, we gotta go across the bridge.
Yeah.
That's where it's taking us to. Just about all
into 150 meters. Turn left on Wellington Street.
Almost all of the green lights. That was cool. Really, really cool.
Turn left on Wellington Street. Drive 550 meters, then keep right on road to Portage Bridge.
To get no bus.
Into 150 meters, keep right on road to Portage Bridge. Right on road to Portage Bridge. Drive 2.4 kilometers, then exit on ramp to Og 50 East.
Just like that, we're back in Quebec. We're now back in downtown Gatineau.
Okay.
to remember when you're driving into big cities, the far left lane is a bus lane, and the far right lane is also a bus lane. You can see they're marked with the diamonds on the road. Keeps us off the wrong lane. Because downtown Ottawa has dedicated bus routes, or bus roads. A red light. We adjusted and I kept hitting the stop button.
Into 150 meters. Exit on ramp to off 50 east. Exit on ramp to off 50 east. Into 150 meters. Keep right onto off 50 east. Keep right onto off 50 east. Drive 1.9 kilometers, then take exit 139, on right, towards Route 148 Estate. In 1.3 kilometers, take exit 139, on right, towards Route 148 Estate. Take exit 139, on right, towards Route 148 Estate. Drive 2.2 kilometers, then turn left on Rue de la Humeur.
they send you up to the moon?
Turn left on Rue Bellehumeur, then turn right.